you're a great media company.
Oh, thank you.
You're a Silicon Valley tech company. Oh, by the way, we sell a protein bar. Not kind of like that, but I you know, try to build ZShoes on that. Be a media company. Mm-hmm. Be an event company. Oh, and we sell a great
pair of
shoes.
Get the word out. That's how you get your story out. That's how you market the
product.
And
so you've kind of learned as you've gone along. I'm just kind of watching you from afar. See, well, you're just getting smarter and smarter and smarter how you're doing it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So it was kind of, I think that a lot of entrepreneurs are looking for like a magic wand. You know, they're like, how did you do this Instagram thing? And it's like a lot of hard work and a lot of time, and like that's all I did. I was sitting with a baby and like trying to think of a caption and creating content, and I mean, it was what it looks like is what it is. I mean, it's a lot of hard work.
Yeah.
And you know, now I have somebody that does it full time, and we've had two people doing it full time also at one time.
Wow.
You know? So, and we're all contributing to it all the time.
Wow.
So it's definitely a big part of what we do, and it is a lot of work. There's no secret to it.
Okay, besides hard work. Okay, mm-hmm. But there is some secret, just in terms of imagery is really important, right?
Right. Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
It was kind of like what would make people want to follow us. You know, it's not just about selling your product, but you have to create content that somebody actually wants to look at.
Wow.